Gustav von Bunge, Wikipedia Audio. Gustav von Bunge was a German physiologist known for work in the field of nutrition physiology. He was the son of botanist Alexander Bunge. In 1874 he received his degree in chemistry at the University of Dorpat, followed by a doctorate in medicine at the University of Leipzig in 1882. At Dorpat, he had as instructors Friedrich Bitter and Carl Schmidt. In 1885 he became an associate professor, and from 1886 until his death in 1920, he served as a professor of physiological chemistry at the University of Basel. Among his more important studies were the interplay of potassium and sodium within the body, the association of sodium chloride with metabolism, and analytic studies of iron metabolism. Works by Bunge that have been translated into English. He was the author of treatises on alcoholic spirits, of which he denounced as a threat to health and heredity. His name is associated with Bunge's rule, a nutritional law based on his research of human and animal milk that nutrients in milk are proportional to the growth of the offspring.